information that Turkwel Dam, statistics actually show that Turkwel Dam was likely to spill by 15th of December. But fortunately or unfortunately, we are experiencing a bit of low rainfall, dry spells within the Uganda and Modelgo region. And as we talk today, the volumes of the dam has decreased by about 15 centimeters, which means that we require an additional about 6 months of continuous rainfall for the dam to spill. So it's a good thing that those who are worried, the communities that were a bit worried of their safety in the lowlands, now they can rest at peace that the dam is stable and there will be no spillover, there's no excess waters in the rivers.
So it will spill over that and then it goes, continues in the river regime.
Okay.
As earlier. This it will be.
That one is if in case. This,
that's at the end stop. And then it goes down now to the powerhouse.
Kwa niaje?
Kwa ulikuwa na?